Namaskar, welcome to Daily Weather Briefing Program of India Meteorological Department. If we look into the observed weather during past 24 hours, then in Tamil Nadu, maximum 5 cm rainfall was reported and in Kerala, maximum 4 cm rainfall was reported yesterday. And if you look into the today's main chief synoptic features, then in the Bay of Bengal, a trough is running from southwest Bay of Bengal to the central parts of north Bay of Bengal in the lower tropospheric levels, and this trough is very likely to shift towards the coast. And in the mid tropospheric levels, a western disturbance is running as a trough roughly along 73 degree east and north of 29 degree north. So because of this western disturbance in the mid tropospheric westerlies, and this western disturbance is very likely to move gradually eastwards, and with its movement, the minimum temperature very likely to fall by 2 to 4 degrees centigrade over most parts of northwest India, west India and central India. And this fall in minimum temperature will lead to the cold wave conditions at isolated pockets over the north Rajasthan on 8th of December, 9th December and 10th of December. After the 10th December, there will be slightly improvement of the temperature, minimum temperatures. And as we have seen, a trough is running from the southwest bay to the central parts of north bay, and this trough is also likely to shift westwards towards the coast. Because of this, there will be this enhance in rainfall activity over the east peninsular coast during next 2 days, and over the Odisha on 9th of December, and which will lead to the isolated heavy rainfall over the coastal Tamil Nadu on 8th December and 9th December, over the coastal Andhra Pradesh on 9th of December. And in addition to this, there will be dense fog in isolated pockets in the morning hours over the parts of North East India, particularly over Assam, Meghalaya and Mizoram and Tripura during next 2 to 3 days. If you look into the weather warning in the graphical form, then as far as the northwest India is concerned, there will be the isolated heat wave conditions over the north Rajasthan during next 3 days, and after that there will be no heat wave conditions over the north Rajasthan. And as far as the northeast east India is concerned, there will be the isolated dense fog over the Assam, Meghalaya and Mizoram in Tripura during next 2 days. And in the south peninsular India and east India is concerned, there will be isolated heavy rainfall over Tamil Nadu on 8th December, 9th December and 12th December, which can be seen in the yellow color, and isolated heavy rainfall is also likely over the coastal Andhra Pradesh on 9th of November. And in the upcoming next 5 days, weather will be mainly dry over the most parts of the northwest India, entire west India and entire central India, and there will be the isolated light to moderate rainfall activity at a few places will continue over the south peninsular India during next 4 to 5 days. You can download the Mausam app, Damini app and Meghdoot app for the location specific forecast, lightning alert and agro advisory services. You can also follow us on our Twitter page, our Facebook page, our YouTube channel and our Instagram page for more detailed weather information. Thank you.